This is politician Gerald Ford Jr. He lived between 1913 and 2006. He served as the 40th vice president and 38th president of the United States. He is the only person to serve both positions without being elected by the Electoral College.